Shane Warne is confident that his blistered bowling ham will heal in time for Saturday's inaugural Big Bash match. The King of Spin concedes his cooking days are over after burning his spinning finger while frying bacon.
Bacon and eggs were back on the Spin King's plate this morning, but this time the meal was prepared by a chef.
Yeah, no, I'm not cooking anymore. I need a butler.
The 42-year-old star recruit sore and bandaged after having his burnt hand treated by a specialist.
No, basically they just drained all the blisters and then they cut them all open so they wouldn't fill up again. There's just a couple of awkward ones on the spinning fingers.
The leggy's still confident his Big Bash campaign isn't cooked.
95% chance, probably. I suppose it's just in case it gets infected, no dirt or anything like that gets in, because if that happens then I'd be in real trouble.
But the head of the Alfred Hospital Burns Unit is less optimistic that Warne will be ready to take on the Sydney Thunder.
They can take up to a couple of weeks to heal up. And the new skin is often quite soft and tender as well, and it doesn't stand up to a lot of wear and tear very well.
If the Sheik of Tweek is to bowl at the MCG on Saturday night, he needs to quickly find a way to spin the ball without damaging his painful blisters.
By spinning the actual ball can rip open the skin again, so we'll just see how we go.
And if all goes well, his better half, actress Liz Hurley, will be in the stands to cheer him on.
She'll hopefully be here for the first game, but I'm just waiting on confirmation of that.
Nick Butler, 10 News.